Hey guys, I'm Irina Zovchek and you're watching Shockbox TV. I'm here with Micah Boat, the creator of the Unfuck the World Day. Can you just tell us a little bit about this? What happened? How did you come up with this idea?
It started like 6.5 years ago with me just selling t-shirts that said Unfuck the World, and I always donated money for charity, and that's pretty much what I've been doing, you know. And then like a year ago somebody said, you should have an Unfuck the World Day. And I said, that sounds like a cool idea. So I decided I'm going to have an Unfuck the World Day. I started thinking about a date and about countries that could participate, and so that's how it all happened, just little baby steps.
So we've been asking people what Unfuck the World means to them,
right.
And we've been getting a lot of different answers, but it'd be great to know, what does it really mean to you?
To me it means reaching out within my neighborhood, within my community, to the people that I really see on a daily basis, to make an impact with whatever is wrong in our street, in our community, because that makes me the happiest, if I can actually see the person that I try to help, you know, rather than clicking a button and donating $5 to something in a different country. I want to have a direct impact. That's what's Unfuck the World. I think that's where it starts. Make an impact in your community.
The small little things then getting bigger.
Yeah, I think you can really only make a change on the big scale if your own little circle is healthy and strong and happy and knows each other and supports each other. That's when you can start making changes outside of your circle.
Can you tell me, like, what went into putting this together? What was your role in it?
Putting all the bands together, getting the causes together, getting everybody to come down, a lot of people helping out. We had probably about 30, 40 people coming and just to spend their time helping out today, so it was amazing, including the bands on top of that. So it was.
So it took like 4 months to put together?
I mean, it's been in the works for a long time, but it's been about 4 months of every day phone calls back and forth. What about this band? You know, what about this venue and all that? So we finally really locked everything in about 2 months ago with the bands and the venue.
And what does this event mean to you? I mean, we've been asking, what does Unfuck the World mean to people today?
It's whatever you can do to just better the world and better the earth. And it doesn't, you know, doesn't matter how small or how big, it's just as long as you at least try, you know, a little something. And it's proved it today, you know, with everybody coming together and helping out with this event, because it would not have happened without all the love and help from everybody that came out today.
What about like the organizations that have been here? You got a silent auction going on. Can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, the silent auction, all of that money goes straight to the youth center. And so it's kind of harder when you have, you know, overhead costs involved as far as like the venue and stuff like that. So we wanted to just make sure that there was at least 100% of some money going to, you know, to the cause and all that. So that's a lot, all that money went to that.
Next year, you think you'll be back? Will it be here at the Bootleg, or what are you thinking? Are you not that, you're just enjoying?
Well, I'm sure Michael will call me tomorrow and we'll start working on it tomorrow.
Unfuck the World to me means just stop doing stupid shit and support the good shit. So get together with all your friends and unfuck the world and donate to the charities that mean something to you.
The world is in a real bad place. Everyone needs to bond together and literally unfuck it.
Yeah, there's stuff that everybody can do every single day, and it's not even hard. It could be the littlest thing, from not buying a bottle of water and using a canteen. It's that easy.
For me, it means increased awareness about charity and just helping out in your community, whether that's the local or the global community. So for my part, what I'm doing for Unfuck the World is, for every one of my friends who came tonight, I'm matching the price of their ticket with a donation to the Huntington's Disease Society of America, which was founded by Marjorie Mazia because it was the disease that ultimately took Woody Guthrie's life. So that was what I wanted to do for Unfuck the World.
For me, it's just saving the world through art and music and whatever we can. And since we're musicians, we save the world with music. So I think that's what it is to me.
How do you get other countries involved?
I have lived in Europe. I'm from Germany, and I've traveled a lot. I've worked with bands from Iceland. I've worked with bands from Trinidad. I was in the music industry for a while. Obviously now I live here. I've worked in the film industry, so I have an extremely great network, and I just love meeting people, so getting other countries involved was easy. Also, I have to say Facebook had a great deal with it, you know, because I get emails from people from all around the world, and I just like to get in touch with them. If somebody sounds interesting, I reach out to them, and that's how it all happened.
So 6.5 years down the road, how are you feeling today?
It's amazing. I'm blown away. I mean, this event, it couldn't have been any better. I didn't know what to expect. I've never done anything like this before. I didn't know how many people would show up. I mean, you know, my worst nightmares were maybe 20 people. The fact that this place was packed tonight and that everybody enjoyed themselves and that they met each other and had fun, it's beautiful. So I know I'm going to do it again.
Yeah, so safe to say next year, yeah, You'll be back?
Oh, absolutely. We're going to have Unfuck the World Day 2014, no doubt.